Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please be seated. Hello, my name is Lucas Rosillos, and I'm in the fifth grade, and I've been at St. Christopher's for 8 years. In the Gospel today, Jesus told the people the story of the fig tree. In this story, what stood out to me the most was when the gardener said, "Leave the tree for another year." Jesus' presence was felt at that moment, just like Jesus was present with Moses at the burning bush. I think Jesus directed the gardener at that moment in the story Jesus told. I also believe Jesus used this parable to compare the fig tree to us. Like the gardener gave the fig tree another chance, Jesus gives us many chances to follow him and lead a good life and do the right thing. Just like my school and my teachers give me chances to learn new lessons and to grow, like the fig tree, sometimes it takes us a little longer to bear the fruit. My teachers' patience, like the gardeners and Jesus', has helped me to learn new things and grow like the fig tree. Imagine if the master had cut it down. Then the tree would not have a chance to become what it could. Here at St. Christopher's, I've been given the chance to grow like the fig tree. So I have learned many things besides my subjects, like how to be kind and loving with everyone. I've also learned about patience as I move forward into middle school. The patience I've learned will help me to make new friends, make good choices, and help me through rough times. My ability to forgive and give second chances will make it easier to have good relationships like the ones I've made at St. Christopher's. I will miss the boys and all my friends and teachers. I want to thank everyone that has helped me throughout my time here at St.